The Indianapolis Motor Speedway's banked oval retains much of its challenging layout from 1909, except for the original brick surface, which of course is now paved.
Thank you.